Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Bruins start with possession as we are now underway. Scooped up along the wall by Roberts. Slides the puck across to Pasternak. Boston's got it across the line. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Nice pass. Hammers one at the net, and it will play on as that goes off the outside of the post.
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Roberts, and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Stars have it behind the net. Comes up with the stop. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Boston's won the faceoff. Scores! Well, that was quick!
It's good to be a homer. You're at home. Be a good home team. That's one way to do it.
Dallas will go to work as they win the draw. Moves it to Kovalchuk. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. On the attack along the boards. Drives it to the crease. Scores! And he does it again.
What a great season this is. 50 points in his rookie year. He's becoming a counted-upon player. 2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been... This has been a pretty good run for them right now. They've piled some goals up quickly, but the coach is reminding them this isn't over yet. He goes right down to his youngest player, gives him a little prod not to take a nap. There's still time left in this game.
That's why he's the best in the business, Mr. Ray Ferraro. The Stars win the faceoff. Moves the puck. DeBrusk's got it in the offensive zone. Boston's got the puck behind the net. From the place 99 made famous. And he comes up with it. The Stars gain possession along the wall.
Bishop's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck at a high level.
Here's a short pass to Roberts. Moves it on over to Coyle. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. He scores! And if my game notes are correct,
50 goals, and he said he wanted to get there, so he's pumped it away tonight. It's now in his rearview mirror.
Boston's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. Dallas takes possession off the draw. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Picked up along the boards by Thornton. Kovalchuk's got the puck. Moves right to the middle, and that's picked off. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Dallas has possession of it now. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. A shot, and that one's stopped. Picked up along the wall by Thornton. Here's a backhander, denies him in close.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Quick feed to Radulov. The Stars move it in. Handles it along the blue line. And he makes the save. Boston's got possession while undermanned. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Into the corner now. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. The Stars are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Passes over to Lindell. Sends it in on the attack. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Roberts plays it now. Boston's on the attack. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him with the kick save. Fires one on goal. And another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Big save.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Dallas plays it along the wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Dallas gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Into the attacking area from the left side. And makes the save. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Tosses it on to Hintz. And they'll dump it in. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Grabbed along the boards by Pasternak. Puts it up front. And that's broken up. The Bruins ready to go on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Roberts. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Hintz carries the puck in his own zone. Dishes it to Edler. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice zone entry from the right side. Drives to the crease. Scores on the power play.
They use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Bruins have added to their lead. They're now up by four. Puck scooped up by Coyle. Boston's going to play it from the corner. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Dallas wins it. Puck grabbed by Petrie. Now a quick pass to Pavelski. Takes the pass. And there's the save. Quick pass to DeBrusk. The Bruins take it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Roberts. Puck picked up by DeBrusk. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. Stops it with the paddle.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
The first period in the books, and not a moment too soon. What a performance, at least at one end. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Stars are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Roberts plays it against the boards. The Bruins have it against the wall. No one home on that play. Cuts to the paint. Stopped by the goaltender. Boston's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Bergeron's won the draw. The Stars look to start the transition game. Quick pass to Heiskanen. Moves it to Roberts. The Bruins take it across the blue line. Moves it around along the half wall. The Stars have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Cutting to the front of the net. Turn that chance aside. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Wrist shot from the slot. Here in the back half of this period, Boston's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. And the defenders come up with the puck. Here's a chance. Slides it across. A chance from the slot. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Slides the puck to Roberts. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Ben's one of their only hopes to get back in the game. Their deficit is so large, they're going to need a lot to go right.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. To the low slot! Stopped by the goaltender. Dallas moves it quickly along the wing. Quick feed to Ben. Boston's gained possession. Pass to Roberts. Quick pass to Pasternak. sends a pass over. The Bruins played along the wing. Taken by Bergeron. Put it off the post!
Bergeron's frustration has to be at an all-time high. He's hit the post a couple of times. Uncle, how about a bounce for me, he's thinking.
Slides it over with pace to Nugent Hopkins.
1 minute left.
Up along the wing. Dallas steps inside. Right in front with the shot. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
The Bruins will play it from the defensive zone. There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Bruins have been terrific for 40 minutes now. A comfortable lead that they'll just try to ease their way into the finish line.
And that carries off a stick. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Passes it to Roberts. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. There's the ball. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And here we go. Buckle up. And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there.
I think they found the tooth that was lost, and both teams now back inside the faceoff circle. The Bruins get a hold of the puck off the draw. Denied by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Roberts. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Roberts. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. And their goaltender's going to get penalized for playing a little outside the trapezoid, Ray.
I predict in the next 15 years this trapezoid will be gone.
You think so?
Or they'll flip it around because it's not doing what they intended it to do.
Bergeron's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
Moves it to Bergeron. Boston's got it in their own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is, shot right in front. Kick save. Oh, he's dialed in tonight.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And he denied that opportunity. The Stars will play it in their own end. Dallas, the Bruins gain possession along the wall. And a burst of speed. They're going to wave off icing here, Ray.
Really good effort to go all the way down to get to the puck.
McKinn's playing it along the line. Moves the puck along the half wall. Snaps one here in the slot. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it. Boston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Gets it over to Roberts. Into the corner. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Boston's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Knocked away. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Look out!
Wow.
And he scores! Dallas has a little momentum now here in the third.
A goal will give you some, but they need a lot. They need to start piling the goals up. They might even get the goalie out really early.
Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone.
By number 47, Alexander Radulov, assisted by number
Roberts has the puck against the half wall. The Stars take possession in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. Wrist shot from the slot. Denies him in front. The Bruins take it along the wall. They've got numbers. They've got the defense outnumbered. Effective use of the paddle on that one.
Bernier's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
1 minute left.
And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Driving right to the front. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Well, we have a moment. Let's get back down to Ray Ferraro between the benches.
Well, you can always tell when you've done a good job if the coach gives you a quick tap on the shoulder. The rookie has played really well and has responded to what the coach has wanted from him tonight.
The Bruins seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Puck dumped in. Scooped up along the wall by Pavelski. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here's goes right to the crease. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here.
Sagan's won a big draw on their own end. Lindell stick handling in his own zone. Takes the feed with the stop. Here he is with the backhander. Gives up the body to block the shot. Down the right side and into the zone. Quick feed to Roberts. The Bruins will play it against the wall. Here's a shot. He scores! That's three on the night.
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Puts it towards the net. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post.
The Bruins have a big, comfortable lead here.